Hey guys, and welcome back to my walkthrough of Rocket Knight Adventures. He's always scared. I like that king, he looks senile.
Get in the rocket, Spock, stay, you'll be fine.
And he died. Stage 4 of Rocket Knight Adventures. I'm excited. I love this level. It's really short, but for some reason I just have good memories of this level. What do we have here? Ah, you're a pig, not a woman. I like this enemy. He's basically the captain of the ship. You basically just want to throw the red balls right back at him. Red balls, bombs, whatever you want to call them. Look how he throws them.
Take that, that.
He has a little cape. Go away, you fruit. Ow. Be careful. Just wait for that wall laser beam to go away and not get hit by it. I like this part right here. Another Donkey Kong reference. Barrels being thrown at you. You ripping off the Donkey Kong, aren't you, Spockster? You love doing that, don't you? I'm kidding. I love this game, and it's nothing like Donkey Kong. Look at him, he's all beat up and he's bleeding.
Not again.
Just keep going forward. This level is really short now that I think about it. I like these bombs here. When you hit them.
Yeah.
They sound like cats. Look at this guy here. He does not want to be here at all. Look at his face. He's just not impressed. Like, I don't want to be in this level right now. Look at him. Best way to beat him is using the bombs. Just hit them and they'll fall. Keep hitting him. If you ever feel overwhelmed by bombs, just hit them. Don't worry. They'll keep throwing bombs at you. So, you'll eventually beat him. Don't use your rocket on him. Because you could easily get hit by the fiery when you do. So, just wait for the bombs. Be safe. Always be safe. There you see, he's dead. He freaked out there. His face was like, yarg. So, be careful here. I remember as a kid, I would always die. All the time. Why, hello there. What do you got on your backs? Rocket launchers? Well, that's not safe in a blimp. Look at those guys right up there. They're basically making the ship fly with their muscles. Ah, I'm being reckless, but I really don't like this part because it's just tedious and boring, and I just want to get past it and there's bananas right here. See? So I'm fine. Yay, I got most of my hearts back. Chase him. Whoa.
I've got a robot that's gonna beat you, Sparkster.
We'll see about that. So now he's gonna do this hula hoop dancing. All you gotta do is just dodge the debris. And I get hit immediately. As soon as I'm like... Oh my god! That was horrible! That was horrible. That's fine. I'm not gonna die. And I'm gonna die. No, this boss isn't hard. And I'm making myself look like a noob again. That's fine. This is really intense. If I beat this guy with one heart left, I think I can retribute myself. Come on, let's do this. Wow. No, I'm not gonna beat this guy. There's no way. There is no way I'm gonna beat this guy without dying. And I'll tell you why, but I don't wanna spoil it yet. So just dodge the debris if I do this right. This is fun. This is like a challenge right here. Hit him, and hit him again, he should be dead. So what you wanna do here is, this guy, if he touches you, he'll take two hearts out, so be really careful. Usually I just stay in one side of the screen and just keep spamming my attack at him. Look at him, he's just... I did it! I did it! Look at that pose. He's cross-eyed with his sword in the air. They've died! And we're on to the next area. I like how it's like, try next area, because it knows you're gonna fail. Is it me, or does she look like a cardboard cutout? She really does. She's just like,
aww,
in that same position. Oh, wow, Pig City. A whole city with pig decor. Stage 5. I'm excited. We're getting closer to the end, guys. And here we go. This level. I remember when I first got here as a kid, I was like so happy. I was like, no way. This is badass. I like how the skyscrapers have pig faces on them. Very nice architecture. Look at these guys. When you hit them, they're just like falling at citizens down below.
Watch it, it's raining pigs.
It's raining pigs. Hallelujah, it's raining. There you go. Let's dodge these here. Stay. You're better off going on the top and just following your path of the rockets. Alright, watch this. Bang, 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 bang. I still remember this.
Help me!
I like it. I always used to laugh with that one pig stuck. So now we're gonna face another sub-boss. This guy has barriers right there. They look like seeds. I always thought they were seeds, but they're not. They're just like some sort of shield. So what you wanna do is just get rid of those barriers real quick. Usually I stay right between the lasers, which isn't really safe. Let's keep doing it. Screw you, Walker. Whatever you're supposed to be. There you go.
He's got no more legs.
Now he does this attack. I remember I never really got hurt by this attack, but there is rare occurrences where it does happen. Just keep hitting him. Whoa. He's got like bullet arms. There you go. And now we're going to break into the castle. Bang. Man, how does he not have brain damage? He just keeps smashing into things. And usually they're metal things or concrete. Those guys will kill you one shot, by the way. So just jump over them. One shot and you're dead. You can have, you know, all hearts and you're dead if you get hit by those guys. These guys were the bane of my childhood, let me tell you. When I was a kid, I had so much trouble with this area. So much trouble. And I was so happy that I finally got here and it just destroyed me.
Rocket!
Just keep going. Never look back. Or you'll get killed. This music's so weird in this level. I would always just stay here to see them die. Take that for ruining my childhood. I remember this part. I would always get confused because it was the mini boss music, but there's no sub boss. It's just a really difficult area. It's just like a bunch of challenges, this area. That's all it is. It's just challenging sequences. It really just pushes you. It really does push you, let me tell you. If you thought you were good at the game, like when you're first playing, like, yeah, I could do this. This is where the area starts pushing your buttons. Like, right there, I died. Should have used my rocket, but I didn't. By the way, this is definitely not, like, a perfect run or not getting hurt. It's pretty evident by now, but just putting it out there, so don't want to hear any of that in the comments. But I do suck. I know I suck. I'm so rusty in this game. I just haven't played in so long. But hey, I'm not doing too bad. Not too bad, too bad. I'm good now. This part here, you don't want to rock. You want to kind of rock it like this, because if you rock it straight ahead, you'll bounce and you'll get like smashed by that. Here you could go straight away like that. There you go. Not so bad. Remember when I finally got past this, I was so happy, and then I had to do this. And this is also a pain in the ass. You see, it's a pain in the butt. It really is, but it's not too bad. Basically, you have to hit the other direction if you want to switch it. If you want to just stay in the middle, go up. I want to hit this side to make it stop. There you go. Not too bad. It gives you that little area, like, kind of like a tutorial of how this platform works, but now it just throws you into it. I believe if you get hit by these sparkly mines, you will die immediately. I believe so. I don't remember, and I really don't want to test it out. I don't want to lose any more lives. I think I already lost like 2 lives in this walkthrough. I think so. I think I died at the fish, then I died again. At that part I hate. And it's very likely that I might die at this boss, because he is really annoying. I actually kind of think he's the hardest boss of the game for some reason. I've always had so much trouble with him. As a kid, I was like, how do you get to that 1-up? But I know that it's a more dangerous route to get there, so I'd rather not take that chance for another life. There you go. It's really testing you. It's not too bad. I mean, maybe I make it look easy. But I remember as a child, I had so much trouble with this. Nope. Oh god, that would have sucked if I died right there. Okay, so beginning of the boss. Oh god. Giant metal pig. We gotta run. This is where you want to use your booster really badly. Like, you want to use it as fast as you can, because if that metal pig hits you, you're dead. This boss is awesome, though. I'm not going to lie. Oh my god, no! No! No. I told you I was going to die. Curses. God damn you. I'll break your kneecaps. No! Run! Giant metal... Oh god! Giant metal pig after me. Oh god. That was dangerous of me. That's why you don't threaten a giant robot's kneecaps. This is awesome. Watch this. I remember sometimes I would fall. We're gonna fight in mechs. How awesome is that? It's rock'em sock'em robots. This is kind of annoying. God damn it. This is... There you go. There you go. I'm really trying to focus here, not die. Come here. Come to me. No. I'm not... No, come to me. There you go. No, you don't. Come to me. What are you doing? What do you got, brah? What do you got? My pig is bigger than your pig. Yeah, I think I got this guy. I'm not gonna die here. Come here. Oh, come on. I don't want to go to you. Haha. You lose. Yeah, we beat him. That was awesome. I was expecting to die there, but I died somewhere else, which was kind of funny. Hope you guys are enjoying the walkthrough. I'm going to end it right here, actually. Next time, I think we'll probably finish the game. So, see you guys next time. Actually, let's watch the cinematic right here before we do that. Look at that guy. He looks like a Muppet. Look at her.
What's going on? He's escaping in his spaceship pig thing.
I love this part. She's got magic. Alright then, see you guys next time.